Hey guys! Today, you're gonna see my other videos after this. You're probably gonna watch my videos after this. I recommend you to watch my Museland videos before you go over to this one.
Well, I don't need you, so leave.
Okay, so. This is a more active app. We go on this to find people we like and. Apparently, I have ran into somebody today that you might want to see. Here he is. So, I ran into Vox earlier today, and I think... No, wait. Yesterday? Or today? I don't know, but...
What are you doing here? Are you crazy and stupid? You need to get out of here before Val comes over.
Yeah, so you just talked to him. I asked him why, and he said
because
this.
Because he has a thing for you. I would have thought that was obvious.
So apparently, if you're the user, or if he says your name, they'll say your name if you say your, well, no, you can't use your real name. You gotta use your OC's name or any name you can think of. So. That will come out, and I have made my own character. I'm not showing it to you, though, because, actually, hold on. I do have my character here. Actually, let me show you what he looks like. Here, let me see if I can find the one I made. Where's my version of him? Here is the one I... This is my character I made. Max the Elf. You might know Max the Elf from his game, Max the Elf. He'll just talk to you.
Don't worry. I won't let anything hurt you, Jessica.
So, yeah. You can use my... Well, actually, it doesn't matter how many names you use for your character. You can just, like, put in a name that you want. You can use the name you want. You can type in as many names for any character you can think of. Like, I use Jessica. I sometimes use Jenny, Mackenzie, Jade. Rainbow is iconic because she's the first character I ever made online. So, yeah. So, we have many different versions of Max the Elf here. This is the original Max the Elf.
I'm coming.
So if you hear any, if you see Max like this, this is his original design. I know in the game he sounds like a girl, but he's actually a boy. So there you go for like the original design of Max is this one. So yeah, you can look for characters like, let's say if I want to look for Demon Slayer characters, I put in the name of the Demon Slayer character I want. And if you don't know who my favorite character is, I have to go with Rengoku. I know he's dead, but he's still a thing on here, so yeah. Rengoku will just come up and you can talk to him.
Who are you?
So yeah, so. There's many different characters of people. If you put in the name of what you want to look for, like, you know me, I'm a big furry fan. If I put in the word furry, you'll see this. Bunch of furries. So, yeah.
Oh.
So, they'll just talk to you, and they'll just say some stuff like, let's see what this one does.
She brings her sword up from a body and tastes the blood. She turns toward you. What are you?
So, everything is generated by AI. I have talked to their assistant before on here, so she'll say... They'll have more expressive voices later in the future. But this one is just...
Hello.
Yeah, so everything on here is just really generated by AI, and I think it's a fun app to just go on and mess around with stuff. So yeah, this is going to be on my Snowdrop Games channel. You'll be seeing this with my Museland video, and the other ones that I showed you earlier are going to be my 18 plus channel, the ones I showed you on my tablet. So I recommend you to go watch those videos quick before I do anything. I recommend you to watch my